Bro, I be thinking they be hitting me sometimes, Sam. It look like they be like, but I dead be blocking.
I'm your ally.
Nigga.
What did you learn, Centauri?
Where the fuck do you have to put this shit, Tim? Where is it? Is it up there? Fucking ball. Nah, hold on. I'ma find it. Oh, fuck. What do I got fucking hints turned on? Nah, this game is tweaking. I gotta make a reflect off there. What the fuck?
Wonder what secrets this place is hiding.
The fuck?
Kobo matter. It's overgrown.
Oh my god. Can I? Bro, this shit is oh my BD1 can now spray Kobo on matter. Thank you. This game is, what's that? Jesus Christ.
We believe Kobo matter originates from deep within the abyss. This strange substance is enigmatic, but not beyond our ability to study and manipulate. Like all things, once understood, it can be channeled and thus controlled.
You were studying Kobo matter in the abyss. Is that how Dagon made it to Tanalar?
Oh, you gotta like do it like that.
Neat trick, buddy.
Put it over here somewhere.
Working together, the Republic and the Jedi Order can understand the mysteries of the galaxy. Harness them for the greater good. The Force guides our path.
Sounds like the order I remember. Everything Kree built here was destroyed by a catastrophe she couldn't foresee. Sometimes it feels like history just repeats itself.
Okay, am I going the right way? Yes, sir. Oh, okay. Do I gotta bring the shit? What the hell? No way. Do I gotta bring that shit up here? Oh no. I can't put it right there. Damn, that would be tough. I'm thinking I'm gonna have to get over here and then. Yeah. Okay. And then carry it to the shit. Cause I knew it, bro. I was trying to throw it up there from the bottom. I was trying to throw it up. I was like, well, you can't get it up there. Shit.
Another one cleared. We should be able to ride the updraft to the far side now.
I'm put this over here in case I need it. Oh, who the fuck is that? Tim, what the fuck is that? Look at this. Tim, what the fuck is that? Oh my god.
Better catch up.
Little bullshit.
Not so easy. Pussy.
Yeah, we murdered them shit.
You'll feel this.
Oh. No, no, no. Bro, why does he take so long? Fucking Bedlam Raider. It's the axe. It's the scythe niggas with the jetpacks. Yo.
All right.
Oh my god. All right.
Don't touch me. That was nothing.
So great, BD.
Nah, I'm getting baked. Yeah, I knew it was somebody else.
You'll remember this one.
Jesus Christ.
Welcome, Jedi. Enemies of peace threaten the galactic frontier and our Republic. Once we cross the Abyss, Tanalore could be a bastion to repel that threat. A beacon for hope and justice across the Outer Rim.
Tanalore was more than a mission to her. It was a dream of a better future.
What the fuck was that, bitch? Oh. I see the deal here. What the fuck? Oh my, what kind of puzzle? Oh my god, Tim, what is this, bro? What the fuck is this, bro? Oh my god. Oh my god, bro. What? Oh. So there's a... Well, this is something. Like that?
Nice find. Let's take this back to Z.
Oh wait, I came through a crack in the wall. Then it's like this.
You so long.
I came as fast as I could. My master is insistent.
Well, you don't have to worry about that. Not back here.
Welcome. He said, welcome, young Padawan. Bro, I found... Alright, let me see.
This is where I got stuck at.
No way. Bro, cause I'm sitting there like I can't make a path from outside, so I gotta. I hate this game, bro.
We can reach the top now.
Wait, since I learned this new shit. To the top yet. Oh, that killed him? That killed him? He's in me. No, no, I'm trying to go to the beginning. I'm trying to go to this. Oh, Ravis? He said, well, you can't. Bro. Oh, he's about to die again. Yeah, he's dead again. Poor cow. Fuck it, I'm in. Thank God.
Let's search inside.
Jedi, I've been dying to meet you.
He ain't know about the single. Yo, what's wrong with these niggas? Oh, shit. Like, he was just not hit, right? Kick me. Oh, I should have weaved.
KBD?
My last one, I can kill him though. No, he killed me? Damn. Yeah, I got the gun, but I'm not using it right now. I need to. Bro. You sleep on the single. OG way.
I summon strength.
Oh, nah, these aren't as fast. That kick is crazy.
Dagon must be sending them out for something, and we're following the same trail.
Let's go, BD.
You said I got no bag? I'm actually a fan of the Glock. Of the Glock form. What? Oh, you don't know. I don't care. That's not the way.
Moving out.
Nah, look at that. That's the Dooku. Nah, that's the Dooku, bro. Wait till. Nah. I'm not trusting it. I do not. Yep. I knew it.
This thing's got your name all over it.
Come here, BD1.
Another one of these devices. This one's broken too.
He's coming. Destroy it now.
No! Don't even pay attention to 9. Don't pay attention to 9, bro.
You think
these
could be your answer?
Matter.
Let's bring this back to Master Cordova. Won't be locked for long. Master
yep.
DePaul had this one.
Nah.
That window leads back outside.
You
should take this back to Jeddah. Master Cordova will want to see what we found.
Oh, a shortcut. Why, thank you. What are you talking about, Sam? Oh, it flew off. Oh, I gotta throw it over here. Oh, yeah, bitch. That's what you get. That's what you get, dumbass nigga. What the fuck are those shits, bro? Nah, what? Yo, how do you shoot for real, bro?
No.
Fucking porcupine. Did I kill that shit? Is that sh- No, he's not one shot. Right. Yo, he's full health. Can he get in here? Oh no, he's glitched. He's glitched. Oh yeah, I can just kill him, he's glitched. Oh, whoa, whoa. Do this shit. it sure went. Fuck. Travel from here, right? Then, yep, should have seen. What? Oh yeah, the bounties. Interact with the people in here. Management
opportunity. Barkeep.
What can I do for you? Word is there's a traveling troubadour and a DJ droid from the core worlds on Kobo.
Not what I expected you to say. Any idea where they're there?
They've hiked out onto the valley plateau to sample the sounds of the wild.
And the sounds of the wild can come from creatures that kill you.
Can't drop those beats if you're dead.
I'll see if I can find them.
I suspected as much.
The hell? Got me finding fucking droids.
So you and Grease have any big dreams for this cantina?
Well, there's a stage collecting dust. Perhaps one day we'll hire some off-world bands. That'd sure help us stand out.
I'd say standing out isn't your problem.
Fair point. But just so you know, the band at my previous gig packed more heat than a Hutt's honor guard.
And until this Raider situation is under control, let the music play on. See you later, Monk.
This is literally you people I just met. We'll take a bounty.
Can't beat what I've got. I should keep this for myself.
Oh, she got it.
There he is. Got your first target lined up. Looks like some Hexian hack named Kip Buster has been slinking around Dredger Gorge.
Tim, you be doing the bounties?
Off guard, so watch your back.
The bounty
for the tip.
Thank me when you turn in his bounty puck.
Where the fuck do I have to talk to him? Oh, it's out back. That might be a two sword. Yo, shut the hell up. Nigga did all that just to come back to the ship and be like, guys, guess what I found?
Look after him out there, BD.
Always something to do, huh?
Oh, is this that table? Yes, it's that table.
Ready to go, bud?
Shutter it is.
Think Cordova can make some sense of that tech hell found?
Are you kidding me? That guy is as sharp as they come. I can't wait to see Sierra again. I owe her big time. She fronted me the credits for Pyloons.
What do you owe her, Grease?
2,000 credits, give or take. Maybe I'll make Granny Pyloon's famous casserole and she'll forget all about it.
For 2,000 credits? That better be one hell of a casserole.
Come on, man. Just let me fast travel.
Time to land. Get up here.
Time to land. Get up here. I gotta go this way.
I agree, but how can we be sure it's safe?
We cannot.
The network's resources are stretched thin, and some local leaders are unwilling to accept the risks.
How can we convince them? Many fear that accepting refugees will put a target on their back.
Cal, you're back. Did you find anything?
Think so.
Good. Cordova will be glad to hear it.
I can't believe Master Cordova is really here. All that time following in his footsteps.
I have enjoyed getting to know him. I've never met a Jedi with a better sense of humor.
You've only met me and Seer.
That's right.
This is a smart operation Seer's put together.
Why do you say that?
Hold it.
How did you and the Anchorites end up building this archive?
Well, we began our work in the holy city of Nejedda, preserving whatever we could find of the Jedi tradition.
Sounds like a dangerous place to collect outlawed teachings.
Too dangerous. After one too many close calls with the Empire, I convinced the Narkis to relocate here. We found this abandoned monastery. Set about building everything you see.
I can't believe you did all this in only a couple of years.
The whole fucking archive.
Well, it's been hard work, but once I understood my calling, I had to answer it.
Yeah, this shit is going away. This is too good to be true.
It hurt when you left. Felt like you quit on us in the middle of a fight.
I know.
But you were trying to restore the order. Rebuild what was lost. The fight was never your goal.
Are you so sure it's yours?
Touché. I gotta talk to this old guy? Yeah.
A strange device. This one seems to be a duplicate. Both have been damaged by lightsabers.
Wasn't me. This time.
Perish the thought,
You think you can fix it?
I don't know. But I will certainly try.
Master Junda, the Empire is nearing Pilgrim Sanctuary.
Is it a strike force?
No, an excavation team.
Good. They don't know about the safe house.
Yet.
Safe house?
Hidden in the ruins. Have we begun evacuations?
They're already underway, but Brother Armaius isn't responding.
Armaius has the communication codes.
If they capture him, he could put the entire hidden path at risk.
I know the ruins. I will go.
I'm coming with you. Boat?
You know what? I think I should stay here. Make myself useful.
I could use a research assistant.
Bring back Armaius.
You got it.
And no heroics.
With this one? No promises.
I think she was talking to you.
Fucking mission.
Is the safe house far?
No, but we will need a spammel to get there. They gather near the base. Follow me.
What was this place?
An old anchorite monastery.
Bro, she be teleporting.
Impressive, isn't it? Pilgrim Sanctuary is an ancient temple. Seer and Master Cordova chose it as the Hidden Path's safe house. We knew one day the Empire would come. Just not so soon.
We gotta cross this damn desert again? Oh my god. Let me go ahead and look at the map. God damn. Well.
This way, Master Junda. We are nearly there. So, what do you think?
It's old, abandoned, and in the middle of nowhere. It's perfect.
This desert seems like it goes on forever.
Yes, it continues to surprise me.
There's our ride.
Oh, them shits.
Oh.
Let's hope this spammel doesn't abandon us.
Don't hold a grudge, Cal. It's not you.
Let's speed up!
Oh!
Let's try to avoid unnecessary attention.
Won't be easy when the desert's littered with imps.
Then we will deal with them together.
Fucking Empire.
Yeah, yeah! Easy, easy. Let's stop for a moment.